So for me, when I wake up in the morning, which is usually around 3:30 a.m., and I leave my house at 4:30 a.m., the last thing I'm going to try to do is scramble organic, range-free eggs and throw vegetables in there and try to chew food at 4:30 a.m. So for me, I wake up, I get dressed, I come immediately to work. That's where I have my Boku. I have my shaker bottle here. I put the powder in my shaker bottle. I add water. My clients start coming in. I drink my breakfast.